In 2013, an F-22 pilot frightened off two Iranian fighters with a single sentence. From there, all the F-22 pilot had to say was, "You really ought to go home." And both Iranians flew off.